Hello, and welcome back to Layers of Fear. I believe we are right now getting to the last
Here we are again. You almost had it.
She lied to me. She lied to me. She lied to me. She lied.
I don't think we should be here down here.
It's so dark.
Can't you hear it?
Happens. What if I can't find you?
Shh. Listen to my voice. Hold it deep inside, and I will always be there for you.
Forever?
Back here and then character, it won't be me when you see me again. You are so getting out whichever way or as long choose anything better out this place.
Have I offended you, James?
No, I just...
You just don't want to talk to me anymore.
I don't know what I want. They say that the game shines for...
A star.
Really can come too.
Are dreams what's really important to you?
Mm-hmm. Your dreams can stay with you forever.
But nightmares are also your dreams. I have no idea what I did not find, and... here. Casket? Shoe, okay. Flame, truth, become. Break the cycle, here and now. Stay in the loop forever. Who the fuck am I? Him, her, him, her, him, her. Us? Me.
stretching into eternity, restless, roaring, terrifying. For years he has learned to hide, to flow with the tide, to pretend, to be one with the void. But now that a flame has been lit, he knows there is no other way. Too soon to let go. Too late to turn back. The eyes of eternity are once again upon him. He stares back.
And so we start Act 5. I did not really catch the name of this one. This place, it feels so familiar, like I've been here before, and yet I cannot find my way. There has to be a way.
Do you see now? You tried to fix me. Instead, you broke yourself.
Sweet to the sweet. To the bitter. What did you have to break it? I guess. Bitter. Okay, I think it's done.
Bring me back. You called out to me from the void, but something else answered.
That makes perfect sense. Good day. How long has it been? I don't remember anymore. So hard to remember. I feel myself slipping, growing thin, and it keeps growing. It won't let me go.
Poor little Jimmy. Poor, weak, pathetic little Jimmy. Always the victim. Always the burden. An anchor dragging me down.
I never had a chance, did I? Neither of us did. We never should have lived this long. Forever is a very long time. Sometimes, it's better not to be, to burn away completely. There's no place for me here. Only you, whoever that is. I hope you'll be brave this time. I don't think I can. I cannot. You cannot help me. Not anymore.
Be brave. We can only try.
This was to be my final work. To reclaim what was lost. To let go of the stolen fire. To reignite the true flame. But now the spark. It is almost gone. It is lost. Hopeless. Just like you.
Sorry about the book.
A life that was never yours. Dreams you had no right to dream. Too scared to be yourself. Too weak to be anyone else.
I think... Okay. This is not the time to report. Okay, I get it. Forever. Now I can read it.
This was to be my final work.
Oh, so far?
To reclaim what was lost. To let go of the stolen fire.
This.
To reignite the true flame.
Put me right before.
But now,
I made a dumb decision.
It is almost gone.
A life that was never yours. Dreams you had no right to dream.
Okay, I remember. I guess, because I don't know if anything will change. If something will change. Or something won't change. Wherever I go, it follows. I cannot be free of it. A formless shadow, my shadow. It keeps shifting, changing, and I change with it. Okay, so just give me a heads up when you will want to go against it. Thank you. I think that's how those gates work.
An empty shell cannot live forever. It cannot live at all. It can only be.
Oh, another cylinder. I stopped trying to understand what's happening a long time ago. I can't go up there. No, this won't go through. Hi. This one was scripted. Yeah.
How many times have I tried to put the pieces back together?
I don't know.
Just to watch them.
Okay, so we have to go that way. And leave until we break it.
I am done. All of us.
Okay, now it has...
It cannot be forever.
Arms and legs. The sound in the deep is growing louder. Thump, thump, thump. Something's coming. Oh, thank you. Finally, I understand the way out. It's here. In me. Me. You. Who are you? That makes one of us to understand something.
How long can a man burn before he turns to ash? How could you know? Of all the wasted years, of all the pain it took, how many times must a man before he can truly live? How many times? Look at it! This is what happens when you fail to take control. Look at it! Twisted! Formless! Just...
sorry, I was waiting for something to happen. Apparently, I'm supposed to go.
Shame I won't be there to see it.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings. You hesitate, you look for a better way. Nothing is ever easy. You struggle against the current, fight against all odds. In the end, there is no right or wrong. There is only... James!
Lily!
James! Listen to me! You have to go!
No! I'm not leaving! I'll find a way to eat you!
I know you will! You're strong! Stronger than you know! We'll be together again! No matter how long it takes, I will find you! I will...
This is not the end. Is it really the ship crumbling? Or is it the unraveling?
And so, here we are again. How many times has it been? You don't know, do you? How would you? You don't even know what you are. An artist giving an unfocused performance. A creature trapped in a prison of its own making. Can't have it. Because you are not ready. Because you have not earned it. When you do, I'll be waiting. Until then.
Action.
Is this us? And that's her? And that concludes the Layers of Fear 2 by Bluebird Team. Not as pleasant as the first one, but that's mainly on the chase sections that are not really pleasant. Anyway, I can't wait for them to do a remake of Silent Hill 2. Oh, Okay, and I'll try my best to fix the last scene's audio because on my side it was out of sync completely. Anyway, thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye!